What's good, YouTube? It's YBC. I'm back bringing an NBA 2K17 video. In this video, I'm playing against Nico underscore OTP. Nico the Freako. You guys already know Nico. We played in 2K16 about five times, I'd say four or five times. And I think we got the majority of the W, so he's going to come out and try to get his first W 2K17. And in this gameplay, like I said, I was playing him. And you guys saw my team. I would do a team reveal, and I showed you guys my team and his team. His team is pretty much all Sapphires. My team has two Sapphires, five Emeralds, I think, and some gold and silver. You guys know the deal. And my starting five is Sapphire Curry. Oh, look at Dinosaur Bosh right there. Dinosaur Bosh kicked out the Hori. Hori, bro, what are you doing, fam? Dinosaur Bosh again on the boards right there. Hori, trade ball, bang. Let's go. My starting five is Sapphire Curry, Emerald Jimmy at the two. Emerald PG at the three, Paul George at three, Sapphire Robert Horry at the four, and Dinosaur Bosh at the five, and that is my starting five. Is Dinosaur Bosh right there? Oh, Curry, A release, A plus release, bang! Let's go. I don't really use the R release. I know some of you guys do, but I'm used to square. I'm not really used to the R. Where's my travel ref? Hey, he missed though. Curry with the rebound. Hey, get off me! Let's go. I see you, Butler. Post rise. Let's go. DeMarcus Cousins in the paint right there. Post rise to DeMarcus Cousins. Great shot by Nico right there with Derek Coleman right there. Down by three, first quarter, and I got Paul George. Go, where's my foul? But Dinosaur Bosh already got four rebounds, and he's beasting on the glass right there. Jimmy Butler, bang, let's go. Nico said Jimmy Butler can't shoot. This whole game, Jimmy Butler proved Nico wrong. And right there, Nico with the great dunk in the paint. Good points by, good stuff by Nico right there. And I have Curry right here. Yeah, of course I have Curry right here. But what am I going to do with him? That's the thing. Oh, crossover. Darren Williams got caught in the screen. Bang. Let's go! Curry with back-to-back threes. And right here, he has Andrew Bogut. And I'm not really sure why he got Andrew Bogut. I guess maybe for fun. But he said this Bogut card really did work. And I have Curry right here. I don't whoop that one out. Probably would have went a little bit crazy. Just semi-crazy. A little bit crazy that one in. Curry has two threes already. I would have been his third. And he has 6 points right here. And the score is 19. And actually, yeah, now that's 22-16 because he's right now. But there's plenty of time for Curry, get off this three and go in the same quarter, only being down three. Bang! Let's go. Let's go. Curry with that crazy 3-point shot. And right here, Nico already scored the three, and he's going to get back to back three. Start off the second quarter. Just down three. Now we're down nine. Down nine in the second quarter, and I see Blake Griffin. I'm going to transition. Jeez! Yeah, Blake Griffin right there. Yeah, Blake Griffin and Payne right there. That crazy dunk. And let's. Oh, Dinosaur Bosh. Or not Dinosaur Bosh. That's Will the Thrill Barton silver card. That Will the Thrill Barton card is a beast. Oh my goodness. We got to play better defense. That Will the Thrill Barton card. Will Barton card is a beast in this game. Ends in the dunk. Let's go. Welcome to my poster. Oh, let's go, Middleton. Way to play defense. Almost got that ball took from you, but hey, you got it back. As I was saying, go get yourself a Will the Thrill Barton. I was going to include him on my little five budget baller, whatever you call those people. Oh, let's go, Chris Middleton. Bang, let's go. TB, two bros gaining. Shout out to him for the phrase. Budget ballers, but yeah, I don't really know what term to make up for it yet, because I'm not trying to steal anybody's term. But yeah, shout out to 2BG for the budget baller term. And yeah, I'm not really sure who else to include. Curry, I don't know what I'm saying, but Curry in the corner, bang, let's go. Like I was saying, the Will the Thrill Barton, I was trying to put him in my last video, but I did all golds only in that video. Ugh, Butler, you got posted, fam. But that was all golds in. Let's go, yes, let's go. We fouled Bo. He had like a 47 free throw. Let's get back to this game. I'm tired of this, but I should include Will Throw Barn in that episode. Whoa! Oh my goodness. And I just want to show you guys that was almost the air ball from Andrew Bogut. And yes, Nico tried to make. I know you guys saw that right there. I know you guys saw that. How I put a hand in his face. It was a foul. All right, so it's all good, right? Ref, where's my foul? That should be a foul. Be consistent with the calls, fam. Oh my gosh. Butler, you got to hit those, fam. No, not a 3-point shooter like that, but fam, you gotta hit those. Anyway, oh, I can't really tell if that's Butler or Hassan Whiteside. They're both number 20. Oh, as I was saying, I can't really tell the difference between Hassan Whiteside and Jimmy Butler. They're both number 21, and they both have the same haircut like me. Hey, you know, I don't have the same haircut like them. Again, Nico with the lucky bounce. Oh my goodness, can we catch a break? He's catching all the breaks. We're down 10. Let's go. Turn up. Let's go. Paul Jordan in the paint right there. Bro, where's that ball going? We just posterized him in the paint right there. Anyways, as I was saying, we gotta turn up. We have to get some luck on our side, and we're not gonna get it because Paul George is missing this free throw. Oh my! This is just so tiring because everything he takes is wide open. Nico's getting great shots, and oh, let's go. We dodged a bullet right there. But yeah, Nico's getting great, taking great looks, and they're all falling at the moment. I can't get anything, really. I mean, Middleton on the wing. Bang! Let's go. Only down by five, headed to the fourth. You know, at this moment when I was down to... Ankles, ouch. But yeah, back in the third quarter, at the end of the third quarter, I kind of gave up. I almost quit. I literally almost quit. I was in a party with Nico, and I was like, "Hey, Nico, this is pretty much game, bro." And then he was like, "Yeah, bro, it is." And then I was like, "Hey, we still got one whole more. We got one full quarter to play, you know. So we're gonna put our." I'm trying to get hype here, and then he's gonna hit that way. And then he's contested, and he's really down by 7. We make it a little bit of chunk, make it a little bit of whatever you call that. Punches in the lead, whatever you call that. Let's go, run Jay Williams. Let's go. We're about to quit. Now we're back in it to win it. Let's go. Blake Griffin right here, and I'm up by 5 right here. Excuse me. We're down by 5 right here. And I see Jay Williams. Great ball moving in the corner. Bang. Let's go. Only down by 2. Now we're down by 4. Will Barton and a 1. What did I tell you about that Will Barton card? What did I tell you? It's just a beast. Come on, y'all have to believe in me when I tell you. Oh my goodness. Great shot by Nico. Great shot. You know what? We're gonna transition. Choose a little bit right here. Kirk, all the way, dunk it. Please dunk it. Bam. I was gonna get blocked. Let's go. Not sure how that wasn't blocked by Bogut, but let's go. Only down by 2. We cut into this lead. We were about to quit at the end of the third quarter. Kirk for the lead. Oh, we're about to quit at the end of the third quarter. But now we just needed one or two stops. We get it right here. And I'm going to hit Curry. Ooh, this is an intense game. Oh, my goodness. I'm gonna give the ball to Curry right here because I want him taking the shot. He's open. Curry's open. Let's go for the lead. Oh, my. Curry, you got to hit those, fam. You got to hit those. Oh, let's go. We got another stop. We're getting stopped. We're getting lucky right here. Nico probably should have hit that, in my opinion. Nico should have hit that. And let's go for the game. What? Oh, goodness, Curry. Curry, oh, let's go. Let's go. We dodge. Let's go. We got to steal. Curry pulling up. 4 missed threes by Stephen Curry. Wide open. Oh my goodness. No, if this goes in, I'm really gonna. Ooh, 2K. It would have been too early for me to rage and throw out. Oh my goodness. Let's go. This is a crazy game. Curry. I'm gonna pull up with Curry on the wing for the lead. Bang! Bang! Let's go! We're up by 1. Just like that. It's a whole nother game. Just to beat that shot, it's a whole nother game. We gotta play defense. 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 Come on, defense. One last stop. Great pull up by Nico, and it goes in. Great shot by Nico. Great shot. 2.2 seconds left. Curry, we're going to you. We need a miracle right here, fam. Curry, come on. Let's go. The Curry was the game winner. Let's go. We are turned. It is lit out here. You guys see that score? It counted. Yes, that game winner counted. Oh my goodness. What a way to kick off 2K17. First ever game of 2K17. Way to kick it off strong. And this is just one game out of many, 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 many more crazy games. 2K17, I'm ready. Are you guys ready to turn up? Let's go. We got the W. Oh my goodness. Still crazy game. You guys ready to turn up 2K17? Because I know I am. Let's go. Oh my goodness. I'm still crazy, just crazy game winner, 2K17, yo, oh my goodness, hey, thank you 2K for this, I'm just playing, shout out to Nico, big time shout out for him being in this game, plays YBC, I'm out, peace.